$1 million bond has been set for 38-year-old Ryan Hauser of Rockford. He is facing murder, tampering with evidence, and a weapons charge for the death of 43-year-old Barbara Ganger back in September. On Labor Day, Vanwart police officers were called to her apartment for a welfare check. They found her dead with gunshot wounds to the stomach and eye. Hauser has a pretrial hearing set for later this month.